Hiya.
It's Zoe. Okay, can we just talk about how the title screen music is kind of calming and nice, and then you get into it and you get scared shitless? Like, of course, I'm a weenie and I don't deal well with scary stuff. Like, I love watching people get scared, but I personally don't like being scared. But you know, when I go to haunted houses, I don't get scared easily though. Like, I grew up like hanging out around haunted houses. I'm eating a sandwich. Don't mind me. So, I know that's not like a So I'm guessing judging? I'm guessing I'd have to go in here though. Okay. Okay, I know what I'm doing now, and I don't know how to stop that from happening. I feel like I need a better hole, but I feel like that's where it is back there. How about I Oh, another red light. Okay, look for the red lights, folks. Nice. Okay, I just can't catch anything oceanic. It's back there. That sounds like a nightmare. Wait, what quest is that? I can fish that thing in. I can't go back there. Okay, how about I... Huh. Okay, but I have to get back there, which means I need better stuff. So, okay, it's nice that she's there. Yeah? Could also go around the back. I'm gonna try going around the back. I can't get away! I'm guessing that is the creature. Can you fix my ship again? Thanks. I'm gonna run out of money. Okay. I'm gonna try to go around tomorrow. In game tomorrow, not like tomorrow.
Just follows him in.
Because it says I can fish them. So let's try fishing them. Nope, can't fish them. But then it just said I could. Oh no, there's just fish happen to be there. I'm back. So, what I read was evasive maneuvers. Or hasted out of the way. We're just gonna try to go around. Or dodge and weave. Until it loses interest. At least that's what I got. What the frick? Oh, they're dolphins. Well, I got excited for no reason. Thank you. Creepy. Still creepy. Alright. Let's check the map. Okay. Looks like if I just go straight in. Straight in here. And I guess that was my save point, too. But I know where it is. I saw it. I saw it. So, there's that. Well, at least what I hope it is. Well, okay. At this point, I've kind of got to go back. It's a long way to go back with no engines. And this is how I die. Because I've burned out my engines. Well, that was not unsuccessful. Got it. Nice. Let's get them explosives. I guess I also need to make some money so I can buy the explosives. Can I even? I got it, folks. I outsmarted it. Let's go sell these. Fix my stuff. Sell some stuff. Good day. Nice.
southeast through the channel.
Sure.
Let me sell some fish. Southwest. I'll look at the map when I dock again. And I'll panic my way through it. I just wanted to, like, save what I just did, just in case the freaking lizard giant monster thing comes back. Hold on.
Ah.
Aww. Guess what? How much are they? 40? I'll pick up a couple more. I'll pick up all the ones that you have. Half of them are gonna go into my storage anyway, if that's a possibility. The explosive though. No, we're gonna haste if we need to out of this. I did not need to do that. That's fine. Ginormous thing in my thing. Got a nice pair of earrings for myself. Rest. Woohoo! Surrender the music box.
Nope. I'll go fishing. Don't know where to get any of these, but... Can I catch any of these fish out here? Can't fish this though. Explode? I guess I'm gonna have to get the fishing rod that does shallow before I even do this. I'm not equipped. Welcome back equipped. Yeah, I'm not quite equipped for that. Ooh, nice. I got, what, 25% resistance to panic? Alright, I'm gonna come back. I'm gonna come back for you, but I need shallow. Which means I need research stuff that I don't have.
Okay, so I guess that's how I'm gonna have to do it. Oh.
I am the tired though. I've been playing this for like 2.5 hours. How about I just get to this other place? Hold on. Let me grab some of my stuff out of storage that I want to sell to the dude across the way. And then I can get going. And then I'll save over there, and then I'll pick it up again tomorrow. Do not want this.
And I've got to use the bathroom. Really bad.
When I first started playing this, just to see if I would like it, I was singing like the Little Einstein song. I know that, like, this song had not come into my brain in a very long time, since, you know, the whole meme thing came out. But it came into my brain. You know, when I thought this game was, like, innocent and stuff, and it wasn't going to kill me every 5 seconds. Alright, let's see if I can get some of these squid. It came into my brain again because I was like, just keep going around and around in circles, so it just came into my brain. Okay. Okay. Okay, and it's a nighttime thing, so just rest again until it's closer to nighttime, and that way I don't have to waste so much time. I might have to get off of here, honestly. Okay, here is where I'm going to stop for the time being. So for now, have a good day and have fun.